The universe is a big place, and we occupy a very small corner of it. Known as the solar system, it is a tiny fraction located in the Milky Way galaxy. Coming right down to it, our Earth is only a drop of water in an endless cosmic sea. What is the solar system? How is it formed? And what is it made of? Know it now! It started with a Big Bang, science's best explanation for how the universe began. An explosion that caused the universe to incredibly burst out to expand 13.8 billion years ago. A little after 9 billion years after the Big Bang, our solar system was born. It is a gravitationally bound system consisting of the Sun, 8 planets, and countless smaller bodies such as dwarf planets, asteroids, and comets. It was formed from the gravitational collapse of a giant cloud of dust and gas called the Solar Nebula. As it did so, the matter contained within this began moving in a giant circle. Much like the water in a drain moves around the center of a drain in a circle. At the center of this spinning cloud, a small star began to form. This star grew larger and larger as it collected more and more of dust and gas that collapsed into it, forming our sun. Far away from this, the planets, dwarf planets, moons, comets, and asteroids were also forming from smaller clumps of dust and gas. These collectively formed our solar system. It is located in the Orion arm of spiral-shaped Milky Way galaxy. Sun is located at the center while the planets orbit it. Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars are terrestrial planets composed of rock and metal. Next to them sits a band of asteroids made up of thousands of objects too small to be considered as planets. Jupiter and Saturn are gas giants composed mainly of hydrogen and helium, while Uranus and Neptune are ice giants composed of water, ammonia, and methane. Further out, Pluto is a dwarf planet beyond which is another belt known as the Kuiper Belt. Of these, Earth is found to be the only habitable planet in the known universe. Hope you liked this video. Share it and post your comments. Also, you may post the questions you want to be answered. For more science videos, subscribe to Inspired by Science channel. See you soon with another interesting concept. Goodbye.